told you I was hung like a fucking moose.
George will be next.
George's next.
Yeah, George up there next.
He's got the hat. He doesn't need anything else.
I don't know what you're playing for me, but that worked.
The shadow. There it comes. Woo! Go, Bobby. Go.
Woo!
There you go.
Go, Bob. Did you see that spurt come over the
side? Look at this,
the people
over there. He shoots his wand.
That was too good.
Yeah! Warrior!
Boy, I thought I was hung. I can't shoot a wand like that.
That was good.
Final woman.
Bobby's got it all on tape, all on tape.
Dude. Comes right up to it. Well, you guys think you're really good, don't you?
That's why usually everybody throws out all their
air mats. Oh.
We get on the pontoon.
You can do it.
And I'll stand there and turn the propeller.
They could have gone right to shore without.
Yeah, they could have.
Fish.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is too exciting, yes. Huh?
I want to go.
Oh, I love it.
All right.
It was at the end of the season. I'll tell you what, in Coos Bay at the end of the season,
a little bumpy.
No business.
Yeah.
This is Coos Bay anyway. Nobody told you that before you went up there?
Well,
did you do all right in the summertime, though?
Actually, we weren't there in the summer.
Just in the fall?
Just in the fall.
George and Joe.
Oh, okay.
No, you're not. You get your butt in there.
What, about 25 minutes?
Yes, probably.
Okay.
Do they have a camera in there?
Yes, they both got cameras.
Okay, good.
How long does it take?
It takes about 25 minutes. You go down over the dam.
It's a nice plane.
Up all the lakes.
Yeah.
You go over Whiskey Town?
Huh?
How far away is Whiskey Town? Just over that ridge?
Oh, see that ridge there and the mountain in the back?
Yeah.
You going that ridge and the mountain in the back.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, Joe, you want to take Yapper?
Katie wants to go.
Okay.
No,
you're not taking Katie. Katie's.
Oh, Yapper wants to go. Go ahead, Yapper.
Bob, I want your camera. Stay in that camera. Yapper
can stay. Bingo.
What do you guys do for fun? Fly airplanes?
Yeah.
Here, I'll push it.
I can get it.
It's a nice plane.
I'm going to stay with you.
I want a picture of pushing before they go in the water. Oh, really cool. I'm hanging on the prop. Okay, get a picture of me. I'm going to go around really, really fast now, man. I'm going to go fast as these guys.
Careful, come on, Steve.
Maybe I'll be faster.
Yeah. Oh, right here, huh?
Are you out here, dude?
How
about? You don't trust us?
It's on. Hey, I'm the hostage, you know?
You're the hostage.
Yeah, if they don't come back alive, you can get
dust. I'm here to check out all your booze.
Yeah, make sure we got enough with booze patrol. All right, you guys are low. You better go back.
We're low on champagne.
Yeah.
Hey, Joe, let's see a wave.
Get a lot of pictures?
Yeah, actually, we don't do too bad.
Kind
of
fun
for me. Yeah.
We're always toasting you when you went over.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're coming out of the squaw arm or something.
They've
been in and out of.
Oh, Mom, it's okay.
Before you guys got out.
Sacramento right now.
Watch
Flap. Flapper.
He's headed for that party.
Oh,
hey, Joe!
No,
you Mom, I love you!
We see, we really are trying to kill you!
George, you need your credit card here. We need your BB card and shit.
That's what your mom said. She said your mom was telling me that you guys are just trying to kill us. Woo! Hey, Joe!
He's clapping.
She could try this.
Oh, yeah.
The hot wind is kind of bumpy. The hot air kind of bumpy.
Oh,
is it?
That thing sounds rad. I love it.
They just built a whole frame on a regular plane, don't they? Bottom frame.
Yeah, well, that's a flip line, close to it. They don't build any float planes, but if you want one, you order it with a float kit, and they put all the hard points in the fuselage and whatnot when they build it. I think, but they're going to start production again. That's an 82 model.
They'll become more modern, right?
What's your speed at takeoff off the water?
About 45 knots.
That's all?
Yeah.
A lot of lift.
Up, goddammit, up!
George, get in the other seat.
That's right, George. Sorry, this guy had to stay behind.
Oh, they're having a kid. They'll have a kid.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they ran into the house for this kid, so that was nice of you guys to stop here.
Here comes the sun. How do you know? You have to like wait for boats to part and stuff? Because they, you know, you don't have right of way on the lake. Hope everybody's watching you, right? Right, yeah. Yeah, I guess you got a nice little area to give you lots of correction room.
Should we pull this off the side? Very often, okay, Mark.
Huh?
Should we pull this off the side? Never seen it all
behind you. Just push it over here. Yeah, I got it.
Fine.
Are they coming in? They're coming in.
Get a picture.
Oh, it's going for the
picture of margaritas?
Is it going for the boat there, Buck?
No, we're
not. The rope will protect it.
Yeah, I think.
Here they come. Oh, this is cool. I got them right on camera here.
Zoom?
Yeah, this is good. Are there any shock absorbers on that thing?
No,
it's pretty rough?
It's a little bit different technique than land because you do have to hit it right or else it'll bounce that thing right into orbit. It's something else.
Especially with this bouncy walk.
You know that movie Mother Dolls?
Yeah, that's
one of our favorites. They actually crashed that plane, didn't they?
How deep does that sit in the water?
Oh, got about 18 inches.
God, that's not much.
Open, it's like she's ready to bail already.
No, it's him. Too cool. You're right.
Here she comes, Katie.
How many barf bags you go through? That's not bad.
That's a first.
Joe, how was it?
Oh my God.
How was it?
Awesome! Awesome, blossom.
All right.
Oh my God.
Watch out, dog. Get the dog.
Come on, Katie.
Oh,
come
on, scared twice.
Why? Why?
Well, he kind of went.
Sideways?
Yeah, like that. Turbo. This place is huge.
Oh, isn't it big?
And the dam!
Oh, it's gorgeous, huh?
Oh, what a, it was so much fun.
George, like you have fun? Yeah. Pretty big place, huh, George?
Oh, man. Wow.
Thanks, guys.
They are great.
That's, isn't that fun? I bet you'll just put, oh, man.
Party out of town. Huh? He's a real good friend of mine, though,
really. Who's that? Jorge? Did you see all the way up there on the, like, all the top Sacramento arm and all
that? Oh, yeah. I took
Lakehead.
It up there, the pit arm. Yeah,
yeah, where we were.
And the Sacramento arm. And another big arm.
This, squaw?
Okay. No, you mean
that. There's a Sacramento squaw. Yeah.
It was great, right?
And then it comes over to where we were.
Good. You guys had a good
pit arm. Yeah.
Beautiful ride.
Hey, thank you very much. It was fun.
Recommend it.
Yeah, we went up that. Uh-huh. Yeah, mining, old mining.
See you guys later.
Highly recommend it, not recommend.
Way to go.
Oh,
how'd
you...
What?
You're bleeding, George.
What'd you do?
Cut my toe and something.
No, Jorge.
Well, I'm gonna take those and throw them.
No, protect your feet at all. Wow, that was, cool. Was that fun?
Cool. That's what was in the way.
No, it was the funniest thing. But it quit doing that, baby.
I bet it was the sprout because it was just coming in.
Serious cooking going on. Man, the master of ceremonies. Odd job. The pilot. The skipper to the millionaire.
We're trying to
keep up,
ongoing documentation of this recipe.
Look at that lower lip. Jesus Christ, you eat food off of
it.
Douchebag on the rag, suck my mother's blit. SRBC, we don't get no shit.
Look at that girl go.
Ah! That's
for the,
Now we know everything, George.
You're
going
to use this in here?
Right.
Sugar bush.
Well,
I tell you, she showed me a sugar bush.
Doesn't have a clue.
She did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
A little preview.
Cooking, what's that?
Yeah, sneak preview if we can find the right coke and what I can actually get.
I advised them.
Okay.
I got the margarita mix up.
You know, Bob, you did plan that just for after Charlie because he was heading the other way.
Yeah.
You knew it.
Got away.
He knew your schedule. He thought he had you scheduled.
Margarita mix?
He thought he had you scheduled.
Yeah, I thought he had me down.
And you know what? You're on vacation.
We don't have any lemon juice.
Wow.
He just took a year.
That was my idea. No,
that's
a good thing. She's doing good.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Might have cost you your bonus, though.
Yeah.
That was all of ours idea.
Oh, no. Yeah. He wouldn't let me quit.
Oh, yeah.
I doubt he saw you.
No.
He saw Jill.
I saw Jill out of turn.
Jill and Mark were B8 him and shit.
Jill B8 Mark.
Turn around. There's a woman in an orange bathing suit. No. Oh. Your sister.
Oh.
It doesn't excite you as much as it does me.
Yeah, I don't know. Wore off me at like 5 or something.
You weren't even 5 when she was born.
Well, I wore off already.
Before she even got here, it wore off.
I wonder what those Negroes are eating right now.
Grab chicken and watermelon.
Chitlins and grits. Damn, that's the best cone on a cob I've ever had.
Turnip greens.
Well, that turned out wonderful.
Fried chicken
and watermelon. Look at that cobbler.
Probably some okra.
Cobbler.
Except Mark, I don't like when they eat liver.
Yeah,
liver. Okay.
Liver's
a filter.
A lot of white people eat liver, too.
All right. Liver is not right here, too. Filters
all liver. It filters the piss. Who wants that?
I'd rather eat filters everything. All that shit.
Oh,
man. Oh,
look at those pearly whites. Damn.
Over there, there's
stuff. Thinkers. Another thinker. Another thinker. There's the real thinkers out here.
Hey!
Woohoo! And sparkle.
Sparkle, sparkle.
Sparkle, sparkle.
There's a thinker. She's passed out, though. Sloppy. Hello, Moker.
You got it, George.
Ooh, fuzzy. Very, very fuzzy. Geo, your beaver's hanging out. Put some clothes on. Oh, okay. I thought it was made of chrome. No town.
Hi, you have a vacation? Would you like to pet the baby?
God, look at Vaughn go. I bet she's going to run 50 laps around the lake after this. There she comes. Miss America. What do we got there? Funzia. Too good for this. It's about 8 a.m. Hello. We'll check on you in about 4 hours. Dog training. Coming through. Captain Hazel Reagan. Got some wine out. What's up?
No. Well, tonight's a night too for me.
Trying to get that big hat through the door. Paybacks. Come on, hop on the seat and I'll get you. Oh.
Tell me how this thing. It's going. Hi.
One more time.
Finger.
Sumo time.
Did it go record George's meteorite?
Right, his fossil hunting meteorite.
Right. Have him explain it.
Take a chunk with us that we can tell what fuck it is, huh?
Probably the best way, because you probably shouldn't take the whole thing.
tremendous heat. It's just all.
What have you found in there?
Meteorite.
Could be a meteorite.
It is. See, it's iron. Uh-huh. There's another. See right here. Look, it's slammed into this December rock. Completely burnt up iron.
Fried.
Sure, yeah. Could be, George.
I think it is.
We'll analyze it.
Explanation.
Send it to the University of Oregon. Or Oregon State University.
There's more of Mark Chief.
Yeah?
I can tell if it's from outer space.
They could tell.
It says made in Mars on it.
Life on Mars.
There you go, Bob. Look in that whole chunk.
But there's no other rock around like it.
Trying to get a feel for where we're at right here, huh? Pretty nice place.
They could examine the molecular structure of it.
Oh, yeah.
Shoot here.
Yeah, right, put some targets down this valley here. Let's do it, big guy.
Oh, here's another big chunk.
Sorry, I just had to do it to you. Focus in on your boobies. Bob, I had to do it. I couldn't help it.
There's another big chunk here. Again, more Jill photos.
I'm sorry.
Look at that.
I see pinky, I see. Take that with you. That looks like mud.
I don't know.
The world's largest ball of mud.
The thing hit and it just blew, you know. It could be pieces all over hill.
I'd hate to have been standing here when it came down. Maybe it hit in the water and disintegrated on impact. Water level is high.
Could be a million years old, who knows.
Bob, give us your insight on this fact right here.
Well, actually, from the topography of this area, I would say it's probably some volcanic matter that erupted from one of the... What is this, an iron mine at one time?
Certainly.
What was Bully Hill Mine, Pops?
Oh, hang on.
Pop, wait, yes. Hey, George's ass, there's more crack showing.
Yes, sir. Uh-oh. Look at the sunshine there.
Damn, nigga.
Which wheel?
Okay. You gotta ride the jet skis through here. This is
like a jet ski park.
Yeah, exactly. You just hit the little things and zip around.
Hey, Bart.
Hey, Bart.
There's the
those 30 inch hard enough to control.
Yeah.
You
need a small area, you know, about a foot. You don't need to hit it three times in the same spot.
I got one with 30 carbine.
Well, that's something. And it's loud.
Hi. I gotta go get that towel.
Put the can on your head.